Hi students, welcome to Justin NCERT Solutions. In this video we are going to see 600 Maths Chapter 6 Exercise 6.3 second question. Fill in the blanks with greater than, less than, equal to symbol. By using these signs we have to fill these blanks. Before that first we have to find the answer, then only we can find which one is greater than, less than or equal to. Now minus 3, minus 6 and both also same sign, so we are going to add 3 plus 6 equal to 9 and both also minus sign, so minus 9. This is left hand side answer. Then we will check it on right hand side. This is minus 3 minus minus 6 is there. So this is minus 3 minus into minus plus 6 is equal to, signs are different, we have to find the difference. Difference is 3. 6 minus 3 is equal to 3. 6 is the greatest number, so plus 3 is correct answer. And now left hand side we have minus 9, right hand side 3. In this positive number is the greatest number, so less than symbol. In that first blanks we have to use less than symbol. Then part B, minus 21 minus of minus plus 10. Signs are different, so we have to find the difference. Difference is 11. Here forget about the sign, 21 is the greatest number, in front of 21 minus sign is there, so minus 11. Next right hand side, minus 31 minus 11, both also same sign, so we are going to add these two. 1 plus 1 is equal to 2, 3 plus 1 is equal to 4 and both also minus sign, so minus 42. Now we are going to compare the answer. This is minus 11, this is minus 42. Minus 11 is the greatest number, so greater than symbol. Then part C, 45 minus minus 11, 45 minus of minus plus 11 is equal to, both also same sign, so we are going to add. 5 plus 1 is equal to 6, 4 plus 1 is equal to 5, so 56 in left hand side. Then right hand side, 54, 57 plus into minus is equal to minus 4. 57 minus 4 is equal to, we have to find the difference. Difference is 53. And now we are going to compare which one is the greatest number. 56 is the greatest number, so greater than symbol. Then part D question, minus 25 minus minus 42. Here minus 25 minus into minus is equal to plus 42. Now signs are different. If signs are different, we have to find the difference. Difference is equal to 42 minus 25. 2 minus 5 is not possible, so from here we are borrowing. Now 12 minus 5 is equal to 7. Next we have only 3. 3 minus 2 is equal to 1. And here 42 is the greatest number. In front of 42, plus sign is there, so plus 17 on left hand side. Then right hand side, minus 42 minus of minus plus 25 is equal to, here numbers are same, 42 25 42 25, so same difference will come 17, but here greatest number sign is minus sign, so minus 17. Now left hand side, positive 7 plus 17, right hand side minus 17, so positive number is the greatest number, so greater than symbol. So part A less than, part B greater than, part C greater than, part D greater than. Yeah, that's all students. Kindly give your suggestions in the comments box. Share this video to your friends and subscribe our channel. Thank you.